Boom, boom.
All right, we'll talk about an impressive catch. A fisherman from Lancaster County caught a catfish that set a record in Pennsylvania. Take a look at this. This is Jeff Bonawitz holding the biggest flathead catfish ever recorded in the state. That's a big fish.
Wow.
There. He reeled it in the Susquehanna River. The big fish tipped the scale at 50 pounds and 7 ounces. Ooh. The catfish was so big, Bonawitz even joked that he thought it was a mermaid. With his nephew's help, Bonawitz released the fish back into the river.
Oh, that's good.
It looks bigger than his nephew.
How would you cook it? You
yes.
know, I don't think that'd be a little tough after,
right.
you know, 50
pounds. I imagine being
that's
that
one big,
right?
Yep.